Annoying. GPS speed doesn't go to the regular can. This guy goes to regular can. This actually doesn't feel potted, this feels empty. It's for autocross. Fasteners. And keypad. I'm actually gonna mount it like this. I believe. I don't know if this is symmetrical this way as it is. Like this way as it is this way. Maybe I'll mount it like this. I don't know how many functions I'm gonna use. I'm gonna use anti-lag, traction control on, off, headlights. I guess I could do stuff like fan override, do an OR logic. You can turn the fan on. I want to add AC, so I have a couple AC buttons for electric AC. I guess it's filling up some of it. I'll probably have a bunch of these that are blank for, oh yeah, like rotational idle. Probably different boost modes for the MAC valve, duty cycle targets and whatnot. This guy's also a can, so gonna have can from ECU, GPS, keypad, dash, ECU, tire monitor system, keypad, dash. Huh! Already ran out. So I don't know why this one has a different connector though. Kind of interesting. What else is in this box? makes sense. More fasteners. And male to male. This is female, female. Oh, it's right. It's right, this guy. Male. Cruise control? What in the world? I didn't think they allowed those functions. Reset time, kind of interesting. Air condition, that's cool. Kind of looks like the same keys as what's over here. Well, maybe it's a little bit different. Yeah, it's a little bit different. Maybe not. Yeah, they're the same. So don't buy that. Can do if I can take these buttons. This is actually square. Yeah, I think I can mount them like this. Put them sideways. I'll have to read an instruction on this guy, figure out why he's not can't high, can't low, and I thought I would have extra on here, but apparently not. So, last piece of the puzzle. Start guide template, which is funny because when you download the there it is. Look, it's cut off here. I'm trying to CAD brackets for it. It's cut off here. There you go. Some other. Well, I was trying to find the dimensions of this guy right here. Let's see. That's what she looks like. Definitely got some weight to it. Still feels like plastic? Aluminum? Aluminum on the back and plastic on the front? Or steel on the back? Not really sure. What is this guy? This is USB to that old style USB. I don't see where you plug in that old style USB or the new style USB, to be completely honest. It's kind of interesting. Pins, lots of pins. So we got our connector to can. This one is male. This is definitely gonna need one of these longer wires. So from here, down here, down from here, One long wire. These wires really aren't that long. I don't know. I definitely see myself having to add some length here. But, yes, I guess this guy. Look at all those unused pins. And this guy will go like this, mount via here, here, here. Still want to know what this communication thing does. Got more weight in here. Aha! Some stickers I'm not going to use. I was gonna say, I was like, I don't think, you know, this itty bitty cable, that's plenty long. Okay, that works. Maybe I'll shorten it if I have to. So what, oh, this, there you go. So this guy goes to the old USB. Right here. There we go. And plug this USB into here. Talk to my computer. Got another keychain. Yeah, that's cool. I like that. Guy off. Yep, this cable's plenty long. I think that's all that was in here. Yep, that's all she wrote. That's got some weight to it. I hope my bracket's rigid enough for it. If not, I have to put some gussets. Yep. Trying to run aggressive traction control so I don't die.